Hello and welcome back. As we reach the end of July, the extreme heat has gone, but the animals are still looking at ways to keep cool.